stay in the game. In the real world, drive safe, obey the laws of the road, and always wear your seatbelt.
You think that car's got what it takes? Huh? Enough to take me on? Okay, first, we're gonna run in the city. And then, only if you win am I gonna give you a shot at taking what's mine. But if you think you can beat me in a canyon duel, you're as much of a joke as your car.
We'll be right back. expecting units to start up. Caller didn't get a good look at the vehicle. We'll try to get that to you shortly. That's a copy, go ahead.
Dispatch confirmed, this guy's code 6, request immediate backup.
10-4, Bravo 3-1. Units have detailed and are en route.
Thank you. I don't think you do. If you did, you wouldn't be sitting here right now.
You're gonna need all your skills for the canyon. When you get challenged by a boss, you end up here. First run, the boss will be in front. Put pressure on him. Be aggressive. Stay right on him all the way down. The closer you follow, the better you'll do. After you reach the end, you race the same road again, but this time, they'll be following you. If they do a better job of staying on you, you lose. Oh yeah, if either car gets past or falls off the cliff, the race is over. And keep in mind that the only way to win a canyon duel is to make it to the bottom of the run.
Chance to face reality and back off.
I'm looking for someone to drive with. I've had it with Kenji. He'd be nothing if it wasn't for me. I just want someone who drives fast and smart. If you want one more in your crew, I'm staying at the plaza. Secret that you'd like to know. I was there that night you left. I was up a fire escape. You can see pretty good up there. You can hear things too.
Unit 4, you're confirmed for a 1046 on suspect Bravo, Charlie, and Delta. Suspect Alpha driving a blue Toyota is a non-action. Repeat.
Then the cops step out and hit every car. But the blue one, yours. I didn't make any sense of that. Somebody interfered in a big way, and now you need a good crew to pick up the pieces.
Forgot to tell you, any new boss of an area is supposed to hold a big race. Costs a lot of money to organize, but every racer nearby will turn up. Check it out at the safe house. All the local drivers are expecting to come through with this.
Drive. I remember. I was standing right over there. It was so close. I knew you were gonna win. Then things went crazy. This guy knocks me over. I tried to get up, but he held me down. I thought he was protecting me. Make it so I gave you the bag. If what you're saying is true and the bag was switched, then I don't know how it could have happened. Why didn't you ever tell me about the missing money? If the bag was switched, then that's where it happened.